As soon as I reached Pondicherry, my first stop was Auroville, the experimental society, which has people from over 54 countries living and working together as equals. It was a place I was very curious about, and Patrick and Mintu, my hosts for the day, told me the detailed history of the place. I also loved how the whole place was eco-friendly, full of greenery and reusing waste products. And this was the main attraction there, the Matri Mandir. After Auroville, we took a shortcut to an off-road ride like this to reach this beautiful French colony. Throughout the ride there, I kept admiring the colors and architectural beauty of it. It definitely felt like I was in Europe for a moment. Pondicherry was love.